Greetings, friends.
Welcome back to LEGO Star Wars 2.
Yeah, so we just tried recording this and like 30 seconds into the video, the game crashed. Yeah. So hopefully that doesn't happen again.
Yeah, it happened like after this part too.
Yeah, so we like skipped this. It showed the Millennium Falcon. And it was like an error has occurred. Yeah. And then like the disc like stopped spinning. It's really scratched up. I looked at it a second ago. Princess Leia is refusing to reveal the location of the Death Star. Okay. Cool. It didn't crash where it crashed the last time. Yeah, I'm hoping it just keeps going. The other thing I was gonna say too is like, if it does happen again, and it's in the GameCube, maybe it won't happen in the Wii? I don't know though. Time to rescue the princess. He's a little suspicious. Guys, keep the helmets on. We might need them for a door or something. What the fuck? Time to begin destroying everything for the money. You're just working in the Death Star and you see someone up in the window doing this. Yeah, why did they throw out their helmets? We could have used one right here. Oh, well, there's helmets right there. Sweet. Hi. What's over here? Oh. We can kill. What is it, B? Hey. Oh, will I get a mini kit for this? Shit.
Damn, 10 of them?
Okay, let me see something real quick. I'm gonna turn the vibration off. This is a lot. Yeah, I'll try and make this quick. If it, watch it give us like nothing. I don't think they would have like the out of 10 if it gave us nothing though. What? What the hell? Did you kick me out of there?
Yeah.
What the hell?
I'm sorry.
That's okay.
I just shot you.
I don't think I don't think I lost any studs, thankfully. Yeah. Okay, just two more. Die.
Nice.
I was gonna say, do we have to be all the way over there to freaking get it? One thing I wish about this game is that, like, your teammates were actually, like, worth something. Mm-hmm. Like, they'll just, like, stand around while you're getting the shit kicked out of you. It's like, please, do something! C-3PO?
Clone.
Does it have to be a clone? No, R2. Okay. Yeah, I got that. Ooh, You got it, dude. How come Obi-Wan doesn't have to do any fighting? You just get to run away and be a little bitch. This one is a lot more forgiving with the stud count than the last one. We're like halfway there and we have like, what, 28,000?
Oh yeah, isn't Obi-Wan on his way to confront Darth Vader?
I think so. At least that's what he does in the movie.
Blues.
Where?
I don't see any blues.
Sweet. Like how it just sits on the top of his head. Press B to dodge or deflect blaster bolts. Oh, drop them on the movie. Just shoot it, Luke. Now let's kill Ben.
Get him.
Oops. Oh wow, I'm about to die.
Yeah, I think it's because I keep shooting you by accident.
Just pick up my money if I die. Oh, why'd the heart have to go? Okay, there we go. I say, why'd it have to go all the way over there?
That's a sound.
Ah! Oh, if you just tap B real fast, I just did like a dodge roll.
Nice. Oh yeah, I was doing that with Han Solo.
Han Solo. Han Solo.
Get ready for my Han Solo.
I am Han, and I'm ready. That heart for you. That heart too. I guess I have to go friggin' get a helmet. Ben, where are you? Give me a helmet. A helmet, a helmet, my kingdom. For
where
a helmet.
Where in the hell am I gonna find a helmet?
Where in the heck am I gonna find a heckmet? Right here.
Put it on, fool.
Oh yeah, but like, can't we like not get hit because it'll like just fall off our head?
Hmm.
Let me get one too. That looked really jack.
This way.
Hey, look. I was gonna say, they aren't even onto us. Sweet. Get the fuck out of here.
Bye.
No, dude! All your money! Oh, what the fuck? I hate when it does that shit. Go, goodbye, Han. Dude, you wanna take one step forward?
Sure.
No, I mean Han. Did you see him? He was like literally just all the way on the ledge.
Mm.
Alright, so I'm not gonna attack them.
I will.
No.
I'm not a stormtrooper.
They're with me. What? Okay, that's weird.
They're not attacking me.
Hey guys.
Whoops.
Give me that money.
Money me.
Money me for bringing Always Sunny. I don't remember. What did she say before that?
I can't remember. It's like
I need
just
money.
Complete gibberish.
Money me.
We want a money now or something like that. I don't remember.
Oh god, we have to go all the way back for another friggin' helmet. God damn.
Oh my god.
This level sucks! Oh wait, it's up here. What?
Dude, we got the helmet.
You fucking cunt.
Or did he just take your helmet away?
When he shot me, it took my helmet off. Okay, quickly, before any freaks show up. What if it just didn't work because you were Chewbacca? Sweet. True Jedi me. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, sweet. I'm gonna have to go back to that bullshit. Double score zone!
Oh boy! Probably still not gonna get True Jedi.
We're really close though.
No.
Yeah, we're closer than we were before. Oops, my bad. Oh wait, if I kill you and then we drop money and then pick it up, is it worth double?
It might be.
That'd be a crazy hack.
Should I try?
Wait. What is doing? What's all this do? This is like making more mists. Yeah, kill me. Alright, so I dropped 4,000. Yeah, and each one you're picking up is worth 2. Sweet!
Shit, there we go. There's the hack.
So that's how we do it in the future. We get to a double score zone, kill ourselves, and then just pick up all the money.
That's fucking great.
I wish we knew that last episode. Yeah.
We should work out that way. Really.
Yeah. Like, just kill me and then you can get twice as much money when I come back. Sweet. We got the prince. Oh, yeah, here.
No. Oh, my bloopies.
Not the bloopies. Those are the rabbits from Breath of the Wild 2, right?
Yeah, the little deer-looking things.
Are they deer or are they rabbits?
Maybe a cross between?
They're both! What's in this one? That's all the man in here. That's in- Hey, fuck off!
Gotta flip the switches!
We already opened that one! Cool.
You gotta flip.
Gotta flip. Got him. Oh, damn, Tom. I got the Muppet that was attacking me. There's a blue one out here! No, it's gone! You made me lose my money. Jesus! Stop!
I'll just take it for myself.
You're like, I'm tired of you always having the high score. Where the fuck is Leia?
I Oh, there she is.
It was so weird. It was just like not working. I don't want to follow her. It's gross down there. Oh yeah, I forgot that part where frickin' Chewbacca is lured by a bone.
Oh yeah.
Sweet. At least that level was pretty short. Skip. Skip.
Cool.
Sweet. Alrighty, thank you guys so much for watching. We hope you'll join us next time.
Bye-bye.
Have a good one.